ready. Unknown entity has seized control of our ship. We're without power. We're on a collision course with an unidentified Forerunner planet.
Track its descent.
Marking. Impact predicted 77.8 kilometers due north. You know where he's heading.
Same place we are.
Stay low. Recon sortie heading this way. The ship looks intact.
Something tells me that's only because the Didact wanted it that way.
This is Lasky to UNSC Infinity. Rook turned extra bad guys down here. Does anyone read?
This is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Under Dawn. We're on station, ready to assist.
Negative copy. Sounded like you said Forward Under Dawn. Come in.
Signals bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
Light up their friend or foe tags. We're gonna need something to zero in on.
I'm seeing numerous IFF tags. Making the closest one on your side. Except now, the Didact's free to handle it personally.
Infinity to Commander Lasky.
They must not have received his distress call.
One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag. The tag IDs him as Jimenez Halo J.
Then Lasky's still out there somewhere.
What was that he dropped on the ground over there? This is what they've been using to see through the fog. We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket.
We should get eyes out there looking for the others.
Peters, you heard Commander Lasky.
EFB, ma'am. Hold on, calm down. We're going for a walk.
Lasky's been through here. Recently, by the timestamp. Got another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end. That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to? Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
Afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Ground forces are ordered to return to Infinity immediately.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing repair real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all-clear once the area is secured.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
Lasky, we're getting reports of friendlies pinned down here at your position. Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way. interface.
Great work, Chief!
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ.
Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Mobile, cover me!
Close, are we?
Your job and I'll do mine, okay?
Got it! Passageway's unlocked! Come and get me!
That hatch of security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right.
Knight! Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
They're working with the Prometheans?
Cortana to Lasky. LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates.
Mayday! Mayday! Code red! Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge.
They're outside the hatch! Doors breach! Doors breach!
All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order.
Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan Force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.